take a look back at how it all started then. Leading from pole position there was Yiffy Yee. Nicholas Cruton getting a difficult start from the outside of the front row as they made their way down towards row number one. We had the likes of Sebastian Esner trying to get his way into third. Nicholas Cruton fighting with him out front. They were side by side, the two teammates, Yiffy Yee and Lucas Dunner, both getting through safely in the end, as did the rest of the field. This was Zane Maloney, him going around the outside, a brilliant move around the outside at the Ascari chicane. There you see it, that's a brilliant move, isn't it, from Maloney. He would eventually pick up a penalty for track limits going down the start finish straight. This was battles further back between the likes of Bardignon and Cameron Daz. Sebastian Esner and Cameron Daz. That was at the moment that Yiffy Yee went straight over the chicane, locking up, going in towards turn number one. There were similar moments for the likes of Rui Andrade, albeit at the second chicane. Side by side, we were battling away for the race lead. This was sadly the moment that Rui Andrade would have to retire from the race, just a few laps from the end. Zane Maloney had his fair share of battles as well. Once again, Simmons going past, followed by Cameron Daz a couple laps later. He would attempt to fight back, but the pair would then go over the bollards on the inside of the second chicane. But out front, Lucas Dunner, his third win of the season. Yiffy Yee would finish in second place, Nicholas Cruton in third. And that moves Lucas Dunner up to second in the standings.